recently, Topaz Video Enhance AI was updated to version 2.6, and that's with a promise of better enhancement, but more importantly, faster rendering. But how much faster? How much faster will 2.6 be compared to 2.4? In this video, I'll compare the rendering speeds of a 41-second 720p video being enhanced to 4K with both version 2.4 and version 2.6. And the results are completely unexpected. You'll need to read my final thoughts to get a full understanding of what it's all about. My name's Bruce, and if you already know me, welcome back. Otherwise, please like and subscribe and press the bell to help me make more videos for you. And incidentally, in case you're not aware, the new 2.6 version also runs natively on M1 Max. And here we are in the 2.4 version. And the clip that I'll use for comparison is 41 seconds long. It's 720p, enhanced to 4K, encoded as ProRes 422 as a .mov file. I'm using medium quality, progressive, and Artemis medium quality. And here's a preview side by side. So let's start processing. It says it'll take an hour and 30 minutes. I'll pause this video now and come back when it's completed. Now we're back after the rendering's been completed, and it actually took 15 minutes and 37 seconds to complete. And here are the two clips compared in size and quality. First, the original 720p version. And now the 4K version. And now the two together. And you can see the two file sizes, 3.9GB for the 4K and 26.6MB for the 720p version. Quite a big change in physical size on your hard disk, but then that's to be expected. It is a 4K version after all. And here's the 2.6 version of Video Enhance, and it's being updated. I use the same 41-second clip, and you can see it's 720p, and it'll be enhanced to 4K. And using the same settings as last time, medium Artemis, 4K ProRes 422. And now start the processing. It says it'll take 1 hour and 50 minutes. I'll stop it while it's processing. And now it's finished, the time is, well, longer than the 2.4 version, 16 minutes. Well, not much longer, but a little bit. But that just can't be right. I'll process it again and then try a different model, let's say Proteus, to see if it's the Artemis model that's affecting it. Well, here's the second attempt at using the Artemis model. 15 minutes and 27 seconds, much the same as the 2.4 version. I'm going to try the same clip with the Proteus model in 2.6, and then compare the time and the quality difference with the Artemis model. I've selected the Proteus model, and I'll keep the default settings, and now start processing. It says 2 hours 38 minutes to render. And it's actually taken 15 minutes and 40 seconds. So I'll try that in the 2.4 version and then review the results to see if I can make some sense of it all. Now I've run it in the 2.4 version and it shows 17 minutes, so nothing conclusive here. And now I'm going to try it with a longer clip and see what happens while I'm still in the 2.4 version. I've imported a 1 minute and 40 second clip at 720p. I've selected Artemis Medium to 4K ProRes 422. And now let's process that. This time it says it'll take 34 minutes. And in fact it was almost right this time, it took 39 minutes. And here are the different file sizes, 65 megabyte for the 720p clip and 9.6 gigabyte for the 4K enhanced clip. So there's nothing much changed there. And now the quality differences. And now the two side by side. Now I'll do the same with the 2.6 version. Artemis, enhanced to 4K, ProRes 422 format. And it says the ETA is 0 seconds, and this certainly implies that the ETA needs to be taken with a good helping of salt. In fact, it actually took the same 39 minutes as the 2.4 version. And these are the two clips, and they're much the same size, 9.67 gigabyte compared to 9.66 gigabyte. And the quality difference? And side by side. So what happened about that faster rendering we were promised of the 2.6 version? And when you think about things, it starts to make sense and points to what I've been thinking about while I've been doing these comparisons. I've come to the conclusion that the AI models are downloaded as you ask Topaz to start processing, so that you're always getting the latest, that's the fastest model, no matter what version you're using. But that'd only be after the 2.4 version, when the Manage AI model feature was first introduced. So what can we conclude about the speeds of different versions? It means that any earlier version, that's before 2.4, will still be using the old models, while any version after 2.4 will download on the fly and use the latest AI model and likely a faster version of that model. I hope this information is of value to you. If you haven't done so already, please like, subscribe, and press the bell so I can make more videos for you.